Hi, this is Lennox Lewis, the last undisputed heavyweight champion of the world. And boy, I've got so many different stories. I remember one time I was boxing Glenn McCrory, and after the fight we wanted to celebrate. So they said there's a club in town that's really jumping off, and it's one of two clubs that are really jumping off, happening, partying. It's always packed. That's the one that's got an after party for me. So, we left from there with, I had security with me, and I left from there and we went to the club. And as we're going into the club, there were some nice ladies at the front, and they go, "Oh, where's Lennox Lewis?" And, obviously I was the one with the suit, with the glasses, all dressed up, walking through, and she said, "You're gonna have to give me a kiss before you go in." And I'm like, "Give you a kiss?" And my boys were saying, no, don't give her no kiss." And she goes, "Nope, you're not getting in unless you give me a kiss." So it's like, okay. It's like she may be the owner or something. So I kind of gave her a kiss on the cheek and was trying to slide through. And she goes, "Nope, love, I don't want it. I don't want a kiss on the cheek." And she took out her dentures and she puckered her mouth and she said, "I want it on the lips." And I was like, oh, so horrified, because that's, the wildest thing somebody's ever done to me. Just so happens, one of the security guards took out his dentures and gave her a kiss, and then we walked through. So that was a story that I'll always remember, a great story. But you heard it first from the heavyweight champion, last undisputed. Yeah, Lennox Lewis first.